What's up, Internet? I am Manish from RebellionWriter.com, where we make learning computer programming fun. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to work with multi-line strings in Python programming. Now that we have a very clear concept of when and where to use single quotes, double quotes, and escape character to handle a single line character string in Python programming, it's time to move on and learn how to work with multi-line strings. Before we start, make sure to hit that thumbs up button and like the video. And most importantly, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, as this year I'm aiming for 1 lakh subscribers. Now, let's start. The multi-line string we will be using for today's demonstration will be. So, we have a string which is divided into 4 separate lines. In simple words, we have a paragraph of 4 sentences. If you take a look at this paragraph, you will find out that the sentences contain all sorts of punctuation marks, such as we have an apostrophe sign, a comma, and an entire phrase enclosed in a pair of double quotes. In this tutorial, our aim will be to print this multi-line paragraph just like it is appearing right now on your screen. But there are 2 problems here. The first problem is we cannot enclose this string either in single quotes as it contains an apostrophe sign or in double quotes as it has an entire phrase wrapped in double quotes itself. The second problem is Python language itself. As Python is an interpreted programming language, thus as soon as we hit the enter key to write the second line, we will get a syntax error. Let me show you. This problem rules out the use of escape character, mainly because escape character can only help us in bypassing the punctuation marks, but writing a multi-line paragraph is out of its scope. So, does it mean there is no way to write a multi-line string in Python programming? Actually, Python programming provides us a very simple way to deal with multi-line strings. To print a multi-line string in Python, we use triple quotes. By triple quotes, I mean set of quotation marks enclosed within each other. These quotation marks could either be double quotes or single quotes. Let's learn how to use triple quote to print the multi-line string in Python. Here, I just started our print statement and in the beginning, I put 3 opening double quotes. Next, I will try to write our string here. See, this time we didn't get an error on hitting the enter key for writing our next line. Now, I will write the remaining string. As you saw that, we did not get any syntax error while writing these sentences this time. This is because as soon as Python interpreter comes across the opening triple quotes, it understands that user is entering a multi-line string and it stops interpreting them on the press of enter key. It will not interpret the print statement until it gets the corresponding pair of closing triple quotes. Now that we have entered our multi-string paragraph and enclosed it within the triple quotes, it's time to hit the enter key and see the output. Here we got our string printed just as it is desired to be. Now you asked, can we use a triplet of single quotes to enclose our multi-line string? The answer lies in using triplets. They could consist of either single quotes or double quotes. The choice is yours. Just make sure to use the same opening and closing quotes to enclose your multi-line string. Which means if you decide to enclose your multi-line string within single quotes, then all 3 opening and closing quotes must be single quotes. Don't try to mix and match. I suggest you to read the corresponding blog for more details on the subject. That will definitely help you with your interview. That's it for today. Please don't leave without smashing that thumbs up button and subscribe button. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionWriter.com.